You should draw all the Pokemon that when I beat the Elite Four. You should draw my Hall of Fame team. And my dumbass just sitting there. Bruised and battered. Because I know there's going to be one just dumb crit that's going to land. And one of my favorite Pokemons are going to die. Okay, I do want to train up our high here. Alright, well, have a good night, high. If you want to, I will be uploading this video to my YouTube channel as well, which is also Thezalbee. If you just search on YouTube, all my videos go up on YouTube as well the next day. And they are of the highest quality. So, thank you very much, and I'm glad you had a fun time today in our stream here. I'll see you next time, hopefully tomorrow. We forgot to put high first. And also thank you for the follow. Let's see here, Pokemon. Let's champ our high here. Get bopped. Okay, you were getting close. Just as long as none of these guys just randomly have like a arena trap, we should be good. Yo, this hoot is growing in hype. Right. Oh, Ladybug. Whoops. Ah, damn. Didn't mean to run, but. Uh-oh. Where were you earlier, Lantern? Where were you earlier? Time to hide out. Ooh. That's fine. Perfect. One hit KO. I feel like my hand's gonna cramp. Oh, that's right. I forgot as well. We need to do one more thing here. Get our badges. Now the boulder badge. So we can now click on there, and now it shows we have the boulder badge. We're professional. We're professional streamers here. You understand how important to know how far we've gotten in this game and how many deaths we've had, which have been zero so far. I don't care if anyone says this is easy mode. Pretty much what we're going through right now for our Nuzlocke. I feel like I accidentally put into easy mode, but we're fine. Alright, we gotta shoot it here. Let's use foresight. low-key kind of got slightly worried. I forgot what knockoff was. I feel like a knockoff is a... What is it, like a fighting move? Fighting attack? Alright, so let's get Hoo-Hoo up to level 8. And then we'll move on to the next area. Another shove it. Identified. I'm glad at least though that Shepard has like a move that can actually hit me. Of course my attack missed. Oops, nope, I don't want to go to TikTok. One more should do it, hopefully. Okay, we don't want to hit the lantern. Yeah, no, that's going to be a... That's going to be a problem if it hits us. I just don't like the fact that half our... Or most of our team is completely weak against electric types. Which is bad for us. One more battle should do it, hopefully. If it's not a lantern, it's not Spinda. Alright, let's hit it with a tackle here. Only does 3 damage, so crit should do 6. Playing with fire when it comes to the tackle. Alright, let's go to the Pokemon Center here real quick, go heal up, go buy some more potions at the Pokemart, and we'll move on to Mount Moon. Five potions and 3 Pokeballs. Right, perfect. We have antidotes in case we get poisoned, which you shouldn't get poisoned, hopefully. And there's our professor here, our aide. This delivers to you running shoes. Nice, we do get running shoes in this game. Okay, perfect. All right, let's start bound through people. Hey, I saw you in Peridian Forest. Hey, you look like a bug catcher. Alright, level 10 Pichu. I mean, honestly, he'll have Thundershock, but we should be fine with using Water Gun on him. Or Thunder Wave. Paralyzed. Okay, we get it, Pichu. You're cute. Come on. Good. Ozzy knows how to rock it. Feebas. I feel like I have the right Pokemon in my head, and I'm hoping I have the right Pokemon in my head. Yes, I would like to switch out. We'll switch out to Mags here. Feebas shouldn't be that hard to kill. It is. It's this guy. It's this dopey looking Pokemon. Splash! Tyrogue. We'll use Hi Hi here. Since Tyrogue is a fighting type. Ooh, that was great. Use Golduck. Sorry, bro. Not today. I'll show you a critical hit. I don't like... You are facing a god. You are not my god. What does God need to do with a... with a Pokeball? I really need to buy some Perilous Heals as well. If I'm going to be running to Pichus. If I'm going to be running to Hella Pichus over here. Then I should be able to get a... get some Pokeball or... Paralyzed Heals. How much money do we have? That's all. Well, we'll see what happens with these next couple of battles. Hopefully none of them should have Pichus. Alright, Manager Kate. Manager Kate. I think what do you Leech Life? Yeah, Leech Life ain't giving nothing. It's like 1 HP. Yeah. One more should do it here. Or, sorry, two more. My bad. I meant to say two more, not one more. I'm a smart cookie. I know how much damage my tackle does. Oops. Wrong button there. Let's see. Hoot Hoot. Gain level 9. Smurgle. Smurgle is a super duper double looking Pokemon. It's one of those ones where it's like, hey, I'm gonna learn a move because you're gonna use it. Son of a bitch. Should do one more tackle. It should kill this guy. Yep, it does. Perfect. And it was critical. So now Hoot Hoot is almost to level 9, or almost level 10 too now. I think he should be able to learn something pretty soon. We're gonna put our headphones down for right now. We know what Pokemon sound like. Let's go into our bag here and let's use our potion. On our Hoot Hoot here. Okay. Hi, I like shorts. They're delightfully comfortable and easy to wear. I am the shorts man. Ooh. thick. Okay, so hopefully arm thrust. No, no, stop it. Stop it. Whew, okay. Alright, we're going out to Azumarill. Ooh, that was actually very close. This is why you have a strong Pokemon in your backfield. Shit. Okay, good. Still hit. Still good, still good, still good. I had good level 10. Did you learn anything? Nope, not yet. Did that say Shelder? It did say Shelder. Shelder, the shell Pokemon. Oh, that's right. I also realized that. Yes. Uh-oh. Alright, that's bad. Was my favorite genie. What? What do you mean? That was your favorite gene, dude. Come on. Come on. Oh, generation. Okay. I thought I was like, what gene? What gene are you talking about? Are you talking about the X gene? The mutant X gene? The one that gave all the X-Men their secret powers? I think... that Pokemon, I think he got introduced in what level? Oh, yes! Yes! Cocktailo. Was it in Generation 3? I think Ruby and Sapphire? Roll out. Bum, bum, bum. Azumarill. With his rollout. We can do a quick little potion on him, can't we? Hoot Hoot is happy now. So many trainers here. Oh shoot, well. I hate Thunder Wave so much. Thunder Wave is the worst move. Nice. Nice with the crit mags. Not even the crit either, it was just a one hit KO, Jesus. Let's go out, back out the high high. No shit. Supposed to go back without the mags. We've seen the damage that mags can do here. Well, that's bullshit. Okay, I know that Hi-Hi can take care of a Ralts. Just saying. Just saying Hi-Hi can take care of a Ralts. What? What? What is this? The Ralts is so fragile and brittle. All the hair messed up. It's not even drinking alcohol tonight either. No alcoholic involved tonight, and it's. My hair is all funky still. No, fuck that. We're gonna kill this Rumble. We're going to end this Wurmple's life. Like, I can at least look as well now. I can look and see the Pokemon game over here. Acknowledge my comments. I did. Oh, hold on. Yes. I did train you very well. Should have highlighted that comment too. Ooh, yes. And I learned Peck. These bug catches are god. Mainly because of this. There's barely enough in there for like maybe like one or two drinks. Been enough in there for one or two drinks. And I've been sitting at this computer for most of the day as well. So hopefully we'll get through Mount Moon without losing. And then I'll probably call it, because my back is gonna be killing me after this. Wait. Oh I know, okay. I saw the black Pokeball. I thought a Pokemon had fainted. Don't you dare poison me. Feet bass again. Please shout out to Golduck. Shout out to Golduck, yo. Ooh, and the crit from Golduck. Golduck's level 10 now. Does he learn Water Gun? He does not learn Water Gun. Damn it. Okay. It's our new route. Let's see what Pokemon we get. Come on. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? Okay. A Tyrogue. We can deal with this. We can deal with this. Tyrogue can evolve into like three different type Pokemon, which is nice. Let's do a scratch here. Alright, let's start throwing some Pokeballs at it. Come on, baby. Go on, catch that Pokemon. Catch the Pokemon. Let's go catch that Pokemon. It really was so close. It's like right there. Alright, come on, catch the Pokemon. Catch it, catch it, catch it, catch it, catch it, catch it. One, two, two. Okay, we're close. We're getting close. Can I do anything to... Throw a couple more at it. Come on. Come on. One. Two. Two. One more. One more on this. Oh, come on, Tyrogue. Oh, Oh, you know what we can do? Oh, I know we can't. I feel like we hit one tackle. Ooh. Okay, alright. Switch back out to Ozzy here. So just as long as it doesn't start struggling because it runs out of tackles, which I think he's used about 12 tackles. What the fuck? Come on. You're level 8 with 1 HP. You should be getting caught. Come on. Yes. Alright, we got Tyrogue. Alright, let's see. Tyrogue. PNG. That's going to be something smaller. Well, that one just looks silly. Not very many people doing the Tyrogue PNGs. Alright, tell them I'll try now. Let's see here. Save image as. Let's see. Open. Okay. Let's make sure. Nope. Okay. So we know that we need magical eraser here. Oh, of course not. This one is not a good image. Let's see here. All right, let's go back in here, reopen this, and we'll get our Tyrogue picture even if it kills us. Let's see. Okay, let's change this to 1.5. Okay, that should be fine right there. Delete this hoot. Let's see. Wow, that's a big boy. Little bit smaller. All right, that should be fine. Alright, so we're going to export this out into PNG here. And we made this Tyrogue. Okay. Get back in here to our stream. Switch him out. And there we go. Alright. Fantastic. All right, back playing Pokemon. All right, Mags. You get to nickname him. What would you like to name our Tyrogue friend here? And while you deliberate, I will be looking up Golduck's. Okay, so he learns confusion at level 16. Mags, we're waiting on a name from you, ma'am. Let's, Can we get a name from you? Tyrone. You're terrible. One Punch. Okay, we'll name One Punch. It's going to be very ironic if he evolves into a Hitmonchan or a Hitmonlee. I'll laugh. I'll cry. Let's see. Here's a One Punch. Okay, One Punch. There we go. He is now named One Punch. I'm going to laugh very hard when he evolves into Hitmonlee, and then we have to call him One Punch Kick. That's going to be the best. Hello. Okay. Now let's go heal our Pokemon real quick here. And let's go see what else we could have gotten. And then we'll hit a Mount Moon. And hopefully we can clear out Mount Moon. Put Team Rocket in there. What are you guys having here? 6 Pokeballs. Team Rocket attacks Cerulean Gyms or Cerulean Citizens. That day goes by without Team Rocket in the news. Don't jinx it. I will not jinx it. I'm really hoping he evolves into a Hitmonchan. My problem is I don't know how he evolves into a Hitmonchan. Actually, let's look at him real quick here. Mr. One Punch. So he has Guts, ups the attacks of suffering. So he has more speed, or is it defense? Let's look this up real quick. How does Tyrogue evolve? Evolves into Hitmonlee. Hitmonchan if the defense is better than its attack. So it totally probably will be Hitmonlee. Unless I modify it, but we'll see. We'll see how his stats go. Oh, look at this guy. It's a Breloom. Breloom's so dweeby. I love him. He learns so many punching moves. Oh, you son of a bitch. God damn it. It's fine. It's okay. Oh, and we get a Clamperl too. Alright, Clamperl. Use Clamp. That's not okay. You know Iron Defense really at this low of a level? You're level 7. You should not be using Iron Defense. And now he's using Whirlpool. Great. Perfect. Okay. Was not paralyzed. Let's throw out Tyrogue here. We'll go ahead and start switch training with Tyrogue for a little bit. Alright, this is Clamperl. Jesus. Alright, we'll look him up. We'll look it up in a little bit. What moves Tyrogue learns. Let's go, Mags. We can do it. That is not okay. Let's see, that does one. Oh, Whirlpool doesn't catch me in Whirlpool. Okay. I thought that it did a different thing. It's free from clamp. Okay, good. Ooh, that could have ended badly. That really could have ended badly right there. That was a big miss. That could have ended in very bad crit failure. Okay, let's go see what's inside Mount Moon. I'm really kind of curious now what's inside the Mount Moon area over here. Mount Moon. All right, what's our encounter gonna be today in Mount Moon? A Vileplume. Okay, all right. I just wanna see real quick what Vileplume actually learns. Vileplume. Move sets. Gen 3. Okay, so he should at least know Mega Drain. Hopefully. Because that's his level 8 move. And he doesn't learn anything else. Pretty much. Okay, well, he knows Mega Drain. Ooh. Okay, well, we're gonna switch out the Hi-Hi here. Therapy really does, but it does have me slightly worried. Alright, Sunspar is fine. Let's throw our Ultra Ball at this. Maybe that way we can catch it easier. Come on. Son of a bitch. Shouldn't do that much damage. Should do, yeah, okay. Nope, go back. Just want to use the rest of our Pokeballs on these guys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes! Alright. Vileplume is added to the party. Vileplume PNG. As just gonna have all these Pokemon saved in our PNGs. Alright, Mags, what are we gonna learn? What are we gonna name Vileplume here? Vileplume, our nice little, our little, what do you call it? Mushroom type Pokemon. Not really mushroom type, more like a fungus type. No, it didn't freeze. I just caught Vileplume. So it's just, I'm trying to make a. Trying to make a thing for him right now. There we go. Alright, now back to the game. Oops. I don't think. There we go. Alright. So, Maggie, what should we name our bioplume here? Speaking of freezing, I should make sure that I do actually save it. There we go. I'm going to name it Flower. Space. Power. Flower power. That's the name. That's the name that we're going with for Vileplume. Alright, so let's go heal Vileplume real quick here. Oh no, girl, you're way behind. We have nicknamed her Flower Power. We got a healthy team going here. We got Azumarill, Rattat, Golduck, Hoothoot, Tyrogue, and a Vileplume now that knows Mega Drain. Kinda useless, but still at least decent enough to spread some damage. Right, let's go high again. Son of a bitch. Perilous in this game is absolute hot garbage. Come on. Don't you dare. Yes. Oh, damn. Vileplume is thick too. So I'm already paralyzed. Can't paralyze me anymore, bro. Okay, good. I am much stronger than you are. Your paralysis doesn't affect me. Okay, that's nice. Aerial Ace is one of those good Pokemon moves for a flying type. And guess we have as a flying type. Oh, we have even teaches a Golduck too. Okay, let's get rid of Growl. 1-2 and poof. Ba-da-ba-bum. Oh, I forgot. This is that generation where the TMs break. Oh, reversing another god here. God Crystal, use Wooper. Okay, let's switch this out here. Go back to Mags. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, I know. Okay, perfect. One more quick attack should do it, and it does. And you're gone. One punch good level 9 though. Sentritz. Let's switch out to our Aussie here, and we're gonna look up Tyrogues also. Tyrogues. Tyrogue. Gen 3. Alright, so Tyrogue Gen 3 moveset in Leaf Green. Well, shit. All Tyrogue knows is tackle. Really? How does he evolve? Okay, he has to be level 20. Okay. So we have to get Tyrogue level 20. See, his fur looks gold. It just might be the emulator or the ROM actually displaying out the wrong color correction. That must be the reason why browns look gold in this. Because I know definitely that's not a shiny for it. Or a centret. Okay. Oh, we got another Ultra Ball. Nice. Okay. Ooh, a Machoke. Okay, let's use High. Right, just use Focus Energy, that's it. Ooh, wow. Okay, that's bad. That's bad. Let's use Ozzy. Ozzy should be able to take this hit. Yeah, but he failed. His water gun. Whew. That was a bad crit. That was a crit that had me worried. Alright, let's go into our bag here. Actually, no, we're close enough to the gym. Or we're close enough to the exit here. Oh, Rhyhorn. I know what he used on his Rhyhorn. We use Flower Power. Because Flower Power has Mega Drain. Oh, look at that. Such tasty energy. Perfect. Alright, let's go in here real quick. Let's heal up our Hoot Hoots. Would you like to heal your Pokemon? Yes, I would. Thank you. So the only problem we have here is we might be slightly under-leveled for the area that we're in right now. Let's go talk to this trainer. Let's see how her level Pokemon are. I've just been waiting here. But luckily though, okay, Houndour. Yeah, see, Houndour is level 14. And even like my Azumarill is just barely 15. Like an EXP share. You are not getting sleepy, young lady. Okay, well, we'll try to get to the, we'll try at least get to the fossils, and then we'll call it night. So fossils are about like maybe 5-10 minutes away. Right, can you hold out for a little bit longer, Max? That way we can at least see us walk up to Team Rocket. Ooh, Manager Dudley is now dead. D-E-D dead. Uh-oh. We have a Rhyhorn again. Okay. Flower Power, go! What am I doing? I want to use Mega Drain. Nom nom noms. All the energy sucked out of Rhyhorn. Give me a straw. And don't make it one of those paper ones. I'm going to kill this Rhyhorn with Mega Drain. Okay, let's see here. So we have scientists down there. We found Nugget too. Nice. But don't sneak up on me. Alright, Dr. Cammy. Nuzleaf. Okay, Nuzleaf. Alright, we can handle Nuzleaf. We have our high here. Oh, why'd you use the Harden for? Come on. See, Pound does a lot of damage. Oh, well, we're also like near the same level as him too. That's probably why he's doing a lot of damage. To be honest with you. Alright. Cool. Kabuto. Kabuto. Sounds like Kabuto go out of town. Cause about to use my Mega Drain on him. Harden will not save you now, sir. About to go to the store because I'm gonna need some potions. That's how I feel about you, Kabuto. Ooh, dang. Kabuto just giving us all the XP. Alright, what do we have here? Super potion. Sweet. What we got here? Ooh, Cacturne. Alright, one punch. How about, brother? We got a Hoot Hoot on this one. I feel like maybe the Hoot Hoot. Okay, he just sent his orb. Alright, good. Got Ace. Nice. Nine more levels go before One Punch evolves. Let's give Hoot Hoot a potion. Perfect. Alright. Let's see, who are you? Who are you and what does your daddy do? Problem is that I'm a fighting type, so I'm just gonna go out to Aussie real quick here. I'm just gonna finish this off. Nope, I don't know why I used tackle, but here. Super effective. Super hit. Wooper. I'm gonna switch out for Wooper. Aerial Ace on Wooper even. Okay, 2-hit KO. He uses Tail Whip, it's fine. Do do do, Alright, oops. We missed a Pokeball over there. An item ball. Ooh, an Aerodactyl. That would have been nice to have. Let's use Aussie. Ooh, shit. Doesn't matter much when you use agility. He's still faster than me as it was. As long as he knows how to move like Psycutter or something like that. But I don't think Psycutter was in this gen. Sweet. Let's check this out too. Azumarill. Okay, I learned Bubble Beam at 24, Double Edge Rain Dance, and a Hydro Pump. Okay. With Azumarill, at least. Damn it. Alright, we haven't learned Machoke on our hands. Go back to Hi-Hi. Hi-Hi should be able to hit him in one hit now. No, not yet. Okay. But it does use focus energy, so it's a free hit for me then. Just finish him off with Peck. Good job. Good job, Hi-Hi. Rhyhorn. Alright, we know what we're going to use on Rhyhorn now. Use our friendly neighborhood Bioplume. Pish posh. You call that a move? Oops. Forgot. Can't do that. Some Stardust. Forgot we found a nugget. Found a nugget earlier. Let's see. Can I just... Oh, okay. That's bad. Let's try using Hoot Hoots. My question is it a chance or is it all the time? It is all time. Okay. Got it. It's fine. Fine. Just use Tackle. We have a whole bunch of antidotes. Use our bag here. Some antidotes. Alright. And we'll just top off Azumarill here. Let's go, Ozzy. Just gonna start using agility again. Couldn't simultaneously using agility to his advantage. I wonder if he just knows because I'm a slow Pokemon that he's just going to use agility. Could be the framework. Could be the glitch we're looking for in the Matrix. Alright, let's continue on to see if we find some Seamer grunts. We're going to run away from this Nidorino because we don't want to get poisoned again. This would be the, I believe the grunt with, ooh, a sludge bomb. Ooh, we're teaching that to Vileplume. Yeah, that's right. Vileplume is about to learn some good moves. User's party. Okay, well. I guess that's kind of good. Learn Sludge Bomb. Nice. Wow, where was this? Earlier. Yeah, that's not very much. Let's do Mega Train here. Mega Train should kill it one hit KO. Yeah, there we go. Rock type Pokemon. Rock and ground? Rock type. Rock type Pokemon, I believe. Alright. Hey, we're pulling a big job over here. Get lost, kid. There's two Pokemon. Here's Ladybug. Which we might be able to get rid of it with Tyrogue here. I like it. Okay. No. Good. Let's get, get high out of here. Sorry, we didn't even need to use Air Lace on that one. All we needed was the pack. Gulpin. Oh, what's good against Gulpin? Let's use Golduck. Scratch. Not gonna do it. Not gonna be on. You son of a biscuit. You know what? That's really not fair. Let's use Quick Attack. Okay. Ooh. Almost got the Poison Gas. Can't use Poison Gas on me though. If I get hit with Poison Gas, I'd be poisoned. But I'm currently asleep. Alright, perfect. I don't think it carries over if I beat him. Does it carry over? Does he fall asleep? No, he does not. Okay, good. Ooh, I found a full restore. Nice. Okay. Alright, let's go face the evil Team Rocket after this, I believe. I think there's like two more trainers. I think I face this guy and the hiker. And I should be good. Smeargle. Smeargle isn't that bad. Can he crit with a struggle? I hope not. I don't think he can. Though I do like his little struggle animation there. I think we're good. I think we still beat him. Oh, wow. That was almost a bad decision. Perfect. Spinarak. Spinarak would be good. Okay. Spinarak is now downed. Use another Spinarak. I'm gonna switch out again. Okay, let's go. Let's go, baby. Perfect. Okay, let's go in here and throw a potion. Oops. Well, shoot. That should be fine. We should be fine. These are my last words. We should be fine. Watch. Someone's gonna die right now. It's Team Rocket, I betcha. We actually have a decent, well-rounded team. We have the Waters. We have the Psychic type for a little bit later on once our Golduck lands Confusion, at least. Rattata should level up. Rattata should be good for a little bit later on, too. Especially against that Voltorb. We just use Hyper Fang on him or Super Fang. Alright, what do you got? Then I spoke too soon. Then we spoke too soon with a Beldum. Okay. Take down. Doesn't do that much damage, but it's the only thing he knows too. So he'll kill himself hopefully after this one. If this doesn't kill him. Okay, it does. Critical hit. That's fine. Perfect. Smooch him. We can use Max for Smooch him. Smooch him should, Elite Trainer. Wow. Jesus. Yeah, Quick Attack should be quite effective against Smooch him here. Here we know. Okay, let's use Ozzy again. I think we use Ozzy on this one, just use Water Gun. I think we should be able to at least avoid it hitting us with its horn. Okay. Okay, so if he hits me, it's fine. I think it's if I get in direct contact with him, that's when we have the problems. Mr. Elite Trainer Wellington is now officially down. Sweet, another big pearl. Okay. Alright, we are almost to Team Rocket here. I come across a Scyther. Someone like, ooh, can't escape. Okay. Why can't we escape? Is it because... Well, no, he wouldn't have a random ability. Never mind. I was thinking for some reason he would have had a random ability that said, like, Arena Trap or something. But that should not be the case for this. because these are not randomized. Give these peck. Pick a peck. Peck, 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 peck. So, we go north here, we get an item, we get a Weebar berry, or a pear berry, whatever it is. Bellsprout. Okay, Bellsprout. We're not going to give it the time of day. Just going to get away from it. It's going for Team Rocket here. Beautifly. Sweet. Beetle probably has something that can stun us. Beetle probably has something that can stun us. Can we please get away from it? Do not want to fight you, Beetifly. Of course. Alright. Shit. You are decent experience points. I will battle you. Diggle dig, trio, trio, trio. Don't know why diggle digs are stuck in my head, but. Alright, flower power is now level 12. Woot woot. Also, the other thing we gotta do too is we gotta make sure we are saving. From Bellsprout. Now we're facing being hit with all these Pokemon. Ooh, look at Trico. Look how adorable this little Trico is. Son of a bitch. Alright, fine. Should be a good bit of experience points. Oh, 41. It's not that half bad. And Tyrogue is now like level 14, so he's only 6 levels away from evolving. I don't know when Hoot Hoot will evolve. And we already have, well, we have Rattat too. I think Rattat evolves like level, maybe level like 19, 20, 21-ish? Is it 25? I feel like it might be 25. Uh-oh. I had to stop using Mega Drain, too. Mega Drain's running out pretty fast. I think we're spending too long inside this cave training. We might actually be in a problem when we come up here. Torchic. 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 Ooh, even my water gun is running low too. Shit. Okay. Fuck. Focus energy, really? Like, one hit KO me because of a crit by accident. I'd be so pissed. Alright, let's, so look in our bag here. Okay, we're not gonna use Tyrogue, definitely. We'll switch out Tyrogue. Team Rocket retrieving, blah blah. Okay. One Pokemon. One Pokemon. Two Pokemons. Okay, it's Wingull. Who can I use against Wingull? I feel like I can use. bags together. Oops. Oh, I still use Scooter, it's fine. Mag's favorite Pokemon again. So adorable and cute. But it's too bad to kill it. So my worry is I'm going to run out of water guns. But luckily, if I do run out of water guns, I do have Mega Drains. Ironic that the freaking Team Rock Grunts are cops in this one. Son of a bitch. Oh, great, you have three Pokemon. You are a grass and rock type, aren't you? I feel like I maybe use Sludge Bomb on this thing. Perfect. Oh, it was neutral. Okay. Perfect. Execute. Alright, we can just use Poison again. Let me execute. Let's use a Grass type. Clutch way of getting that Corphish, we can stick with Vileplume, because Vileplume has Mega Drain, we can use Mega Drain on him. Sub dope. Dopey the Pokemons. The cute but the silly looking. Director Zoe is now officially done. Both take a fossil. I'll take a dome fossil. Alright. Can you heal my Pokemon? Can you heal them, please? I'm afraid I'm gonna run a Team Rocket. I'm gonna be very out of I'm gonna be very screwed if I run a Team Rocket. Ooh, Max Ether. Okay, never mind. We're fine. Okay. Alright, we have made it to... In a second, we'll have made it to Cerulean City. We have Dragon Claw as well, which is nice. And next time we play, we'll go into our next encounter, which is over there in that little area. First, let's heal up our Pokemon here. Because they deserve good healing after that little area. And very underleveled for Misty. And also probably for our rival. But for right now, we'll say goodbye. Thank you, Hi-Hi, for a new follower in our group here. And new Pokemon named after you too. So Holy Hoot Hoot will evolve into a Noct Owl. Hopefully next stream, and we will see you guys maybe tomorrow. Let's see how I'm feeling. So see you guys next video. Hopefully this should be up on YouTube probably with the next day or so. So thank you, everyone. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.